7 people have been killed inside a Texas church, including a 2-year-old child, after a gunman dressed in full combat gear opened fire during the morning service before cops shot him dead. The shooting happened at the First Baptist Church of Sutherland Springs, where around 50 people usually attend service, according to local reports. Wilson County Commissioner Albert Gomez Jr. told CNN that at least 27 people have been killed in the shooting, but the death toll is expected to climb. More than 24 people were injured in the horrific shooting. Witnesses said a man in full gear walked inside the church and opened fire just before 11:30 a.m. A woman wrote on Facebook that she saw the man flee the scene in his vehicle before crashing it not far from her daughter's house. She said he then ran on foot before police took him down. The suspect, who has not been identified, is dead and there is no longer an active shooter threat, according to police. Police could not give an exact number of victims shot in the attack, but witnesses said as many as 20 shots were fired. First responders are still working to remove bodies from inside the church. Texas Governor Greg Abbott tweeted, "Our prayers are with all who were harmed by this evil act. Our thanks to law enforcement for their response." More details from DPS soon. Neighbors in the area said they may have heard the shooter reload multiple times. Another witness at the scene said a 2-year-old was also shot in the attack. Families tearfully prayed nearby as they wait to see if their family and friends are safe. According to KSAT, there were at least 6 helicopters called in to transport victims to the hospital. Connolly Memorial Center in Floresville so far have received 6 people from the shooting. Special agents from ATF's Houston Field Division, San Antonio Field Office are responding to the scene of the shooting. The FBI is currently on site.